What about this one? This one is, Jack, I've just noticed something in this one. This one's the group of fellas standing outside what used to be McGowan's pub, and it's now Jimmy Riley's, of course.
And that was Paddy Fassine, which is shop there.
In the old days, Cairns, yeah, but you see on the sign over it, it says, betting office,
yeah.
Todd's.
Yeah, Todd's.
That's not a Balbriggan name, is he?
From Skerry's.
From Skerry's?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Neville Todd.
I don't remember Todd's betting shop there. What year would that be? In the early 70s?
Would be. You were down that day. I was taking them pictures too. No?
Yeah. Can we name any of the people here? On the left-hand side at the...
It's Minnie Gorman and the husband. The second husband. What do you call him? She married the second
I don't know the man now.
And we used to kick that gate with your heel when you wanted to get into McGowan's for a drink.
To make it rattle.
Yeah, when you had a look and you gave it 3 kicks and they said you were drowned then. Said, right, somebody is shouting you were drowned the lane and down the lane in the back way.
Down Convent Lane?
Yeah. The guard, I don't know.
No, I don't know.
The young fella behind there is a Mullins that you can't see.
Yeah.
Joe McGuire.
Correct, yeah. From Bilscadden. That's from Joe Bilscadden. McGuire from Bilscadden, yeah.
Bob Cairns.
Yeah.
The Buckskin Brady.
Yeah. Frank was his name, wasn't it?
Yeah, Frank, yeah.
I don't know the man facing him. He's a man from Station Street.
Yeah, I can't remember his name.
He was a painter, was he?
He was an artist.
Hmm.
Jimmy Carvin. I don't know that man. I know his face. Jimmy Carvin. Garnick Stanley.
Yeah.
Another man, the pipe, I don't know. Rich Levins,
yeah,
standing beside the man with the hat, and I can't place that man. And of course, that was Sheila Renz's shop door.
I see they were very tidy in those days too. They had their the bin for the waste.
We were watching the bicycle race that day.
That's right.
Yeah,
you remember
that's
that?
Well, yeah,
and. That was the Harry Rowlands Memorial Race.
That's right.
That's what it was.
Yeah.
Well, this photograph was taken. This is my son and daughter, Fergus and Pauline. And it was taken about 50 years ago. And it's what they call the head or the canal. You went across from the back lane over towards Clenard Street. And you see in the old house at the back lane, it would have been taken from the background there where the white posts are. You can see the old houses. It's all gone now. They were feeding the swans at the time. And it's a nice record of the place. As it was. Pity it's not the same.
And it's number 85, which is the Enterprise, belting through Balbriggan. Jack, that's one you took, isn't it?
Well, we took.
No, we were together, but I think mine is at a slightly different angle because you can just barely see the top of it used to be Stevenson's chimney.
I don't know which.
Just sticking up out of the top of the train. And that chimney is in the photograph.
Yeah. What year was that, Joe?
Gosh, I don't know. I think it was 1985, Jack.
Yeah, it would be around that, I'd say.
And of course at that time it was a manual system.
Signal box.
And I remember you took photographs of the closing down of that, didn't you?
Yeah, that was in 94.
Mr. Collier, was
it? I took a video of it.
Yeah. Hard to believe, Jack, that's what, 15 years ago?
Yeah.
It seems like yesterday. And it was Mr. Collier, who lives down at Gormiston, he was the last signal man there, wasn't he?
Yep. He was the last man.
Did Michael Grimes from Skerry's, he worked there for a while. Yeah.
Yeah.
But she's a great machine, that number 85. It's a fine
still beast. Still going strong.
Yeah, they have the excursion days.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is a photograph I took in 1987 outside the Commissioner Town Hall and Condon Shop, which was White's. On the left is Liam Brady, the Putners, Jack Larkin, the Rowdy Garvey and his wife, Shea Woodhead, Joe McInerney, Noel Blunt, Johnny Gilbert, Franco Gilday, Stephen Lawless, Brian Porcel, and the man standing behind Brian Porcel is Jack Kennedy.